Jackson hints at Tesseract in Captain Marvel. The Tesseract looks ready to make an appearance in According to Samuel L. Samuel L. Jackson. In Marvel Studios' 21st film, they're finally telling a story with a female main character in Carol Danvers, as played by Brie Larson. Is about her story first and foremost, but she'll be accompanied by a few friendly faces too. One of these is a younger Nick Fury. The two will be working together throughout the film to figure out the truth of Carol's past, while she clues Fury and S.H.I.E.L.D. in on the possible alien invasion by the Skrulls on their planet. Their story beyond these elements hasn't been explored much in the marketing to this point, but the second trailer did include a hint of the two visiting a base focused on Project PEGASUS. Project revolving around the Tesseract. The special S.H.I.E.L.D. During Entertainment Tonight's on-set interview with Samuel L. Jackson, it appears to have been confirmed that this is no Easter egg, and that the Tesseract will make an appearance in. They discuss a scene being filmed between Larson and Jackson that takes place on a Kree ship that belonged to a doctor from Carol's past. The scene reportedly involves Fury's first encounter with the alien race known as Flurkin, which is actually what Carol's cat Goose is. Director's first time seeing the Tesseract, but also apparently is the future S.H.I.E.L.D. Jackson briefly teased the connectivity of it making an appearance by saying, "Seems like the Tesseract has been the constant in all these movies." The Tesseract first appeared in Captain America, the First Avenger in 2011. It was also responsible for transporting the famous villain to an unknown location in space, which was revealed to be Vorma in Avengers: Infinity War, and was used by Red Skull to build super weapons. S.H.I.E.L.D. and Howard Stark meanwhile found the Tesseract at the bottom of the ocean and studied it for years, up until Loki stole it in the Avengers. It was then confirmed in Thor: The Dark World to be an Infinity Stone and remained on Asgard for safekeeping, up until Loki handed it over to Thanos in Infinity War. With the Tesseract now seemingly slated to make another return, and it could once again wind up being a MacGuffin in an MCU film. Even though the Skrulls may not know for sure that S.H.I.E.L.D. is in possession of the cube, they could know that it's on Earth, and trying to find the Tesseract could be their ultimate goal. Involving an Infinity Stone in immediately raises the stakes of the solo movie, while also giving it another connective thread to the larger MCU. How large of a role it ultimately has remains to be seen, but it certainly looks like the Tesseract will be in some capacity. Source: Entertainment Tonight.